What the f- 42. Four? What is going on? Brother. Well, yeah, let's see. Is it not the... Roll? Okay. Let's see. Hey, hello, sunshine.
Hello.
Howdy, howdy, howdy.
My voice sounds deeper? Oh yeah, I woke up from a nap. That's all. Excuse me. I'm good. Yo, I like this music. Yeah, I was exhausted from today, so I just took a nap because it was a lot of heavy lifting. Tired. Back hurts a little as well. It's okay. Yes. A little too much. But it was expected already, so I'm not not complaining. Because I already knew this was gonna happen this month. That's why I took time off at the end. Ew, what the hell is that? No, just chilling. Well, I got the new Zelda game, but I think I'm gonna save it. I'm gonna save it for my day off, I think. Yes, I'm very excited. I want to play it, but I want to play it like, when I got time to just sit here and play it like all day. I want to play it all day. You know what I mean? I want to be able to sit and enjoy it, not for a couple hours. Yeah. Oh, shit. For show, for show. So I just decided to play this today. But I hope nobody was expecting. I was kind of questioning it all week. didn't know what I wanted to do. Oh god, I feel like my shoulders won't fucking sit down. Like I'm like constantly sitting in a... Oh, no wonder I could fucking... Over here, fighting everything all by my lonesome. Hope everything has been going alright for you. Die before I could even get a chance. Not Biblos. Oh, he's invincible. That's cool. That's fantastic. Ooh. What are these gas clouds? Fart or something? Fart joke, fart joke, fart joke. Yeah, what are you gonna do without that tome? I'm done, but my master is not. Pass. Read. Read. They took the feather hat from me? How could they? That's rude. I thought these were domino chips or... Hmm. All that junk inside your trunk. I'm about to get you drunk. Get you drunk, drop off my hump. My lovely lady lunch. Check it out. The boy, I'm going crazy. All up on the daily. All up on the drama. And then it's all on me. It's all the time on me. You're gonna do it with all that and the sign I can. Defeat the ever living Bibliotash? Kind of cool. Pass. Oh, I'm coming. Look at this. Oh, God. This guy's an idiot. Look at this guy. I love it. He looks like a little filing cabinet. He's just a book. That's so funny. My thoughts on Poland? What about Poland? I mean, they're a place where people live, I guess. I don't know. What's wrong with Poland? Oh. Oh, I see. Yeah, Poland's cool, I guess. Done. Dungeon Master completed. Rogue Ninja gets academy clothes? What the fuck? That's cool. Pass. Pass. Feel free to take that. Have my luck thing. Whatever. Totem. Better have counted. Oh my god, I got two lines! Oh my god, I got 150,000 plus a silver certificate. Oh my god, this is. I'm gonna cry. Oh my god. I'd like to thank the Academy and all those who stuck around. Without you. Sorry, I don't. The burps came afterwards. I apologize. I can't say sorry enough for the burps. Apologies. That was unbecoming of me. Eleven minutes. Everybody's playing Zelda instead of freaking Final Fantasy right now. Oh. Oh, wait, I need to... Okay, so while I wait for the queue... let's just... Botanist. Oh, yeah. I guess I'll go collect some things. Ah, botanist, I thought so. I pride myself on the eye of... What was that? What'd I get? Deliver a letter to Revenant's soul? Okay. I'll do that then. A lot of this. I wonder if I could just, like, weave my own. I should just become a weaver real quick. Perception. I have a mining helmet? Gathering perception. Didn't even know that. Huh. That's funny. Attach a retainer to Ishgard release. Higher? I can't hire anymore. It's tax. Botanist. Ugh. Why is this so much? What? Really, 10,000 for this? Alright, that's it. That's it. I'm taking up weaving and leather work. That's fucking it. I'm done. Where do I go for the leather? I think I go to Fallen. I'm pissed. Well, welcome back. Oh God, the thingy. This way. God, what the hell is going on? Ether? What does it say? Help me, Lord of Dance. Miners Guild, Goldsmith. Actually, I want to go to the Miners Guild. Hello, hello. Welcome. I don't want no one seeing my face right now. The Weaver is here. Enjoy the lurking. And here, we'll turn on. Oh god, I'll turn on the webcam. Turn it on, but be warned. Brightening. Ooh. Not even. Weaver's Guild. Oh god, my god. I wore this shirt because I was gonna play Zelda and then I was like, fuck it, I'm not gonna play it. I'll wait. I said a whoop. Jump scare? What do you mean a whoop? What the fuck? Alright. Gimme the rusty freaking needle. Darkest Dungeon? Darkest Dungeon was fun. I had fun. Are you prepared to suffer? What? What am I doing? Deliver Spindle of Heppin Yarn to Roland. Oh, I gotta make it. Only available while crafting. What am I making? Heppin Yarn. I need Moco Grass. Wait, where can I get Moco Grass? Oh, shh. What's this?
Me too. When I went on her page and seen her pictures, I said, oh, jump scare.
Oh, Lord. Ow. Oh, my God. You're bringing the heat today, I see. Kuska. So? Oh my god. I can't believe that. Okay. Okay, Moco Grass. They'll buy that? I can't just get that. Oh, here we go. Moco Grass, Horizon's Edge. I can go get it for free. Okay. All right, let's see if I remember how to do this. Moco Grass. Gathering Boon? When gathering, there is a chance of triggering the Gathering Boon effect, which will grant additional items during attempt. The higher your perception, the better the chance. Oh. Three clumps. One clump, two clump, three clump, four. Now I'm gonna change to a Weaver equip. I know. Zelda's not till Sunday. I'm not gonna play Zelda till Sunday on my day off, so that way I can play literally for 16 hours or more. I'm gonna wanna play it like the whole day. I don't wanna get off of it. Well, I'm doing myself a favor. Okay. Calculations. Look at that, level 3. Alright, let's go. Deliver. Deliver my edge. I'll try to figure things out for you because I'm off the rest of today and tomorrow, so if you have questions, I'll be there to help. Alright. I haven't watched anything. I don't know nothing. I kept myself in the dark about everything as much as I could. Since they showed the first trailer, like, forever ago. I just recently found out that you can make, like, put things together, apparently. I'm not gonna ask for no help now. Fantastic. But he gave me 40 grass. There, now I can wear my boots. At least. I'm still naked. But hey, that's what this is for. Okay. Oh, I need this. I'll make enough. You didn't know it was coming out till a week ago? Oh my god, you are super late. Like super omega late. Like super dupa omega, super quadruple omega late. Look at that. What? I can't even wear what I just made? What to say? What the heck? Ran out of room? I go out and sell all my shit. I need pants. Deliver pairs of hempen breeches to him. Three pairs of breeches. Gonna be a pain, okay. Hempen breeches of crafting. He wants, oh shit, I need leather, yarn, and cloth. Can I just make a bunch of these? Oh yeah, I know how to do that. That's right. I got this. Look at this. Today we're a clothing master. I'm gonna be making my own freaking clothes. I'm tired of having to spend freaking money on everything that I can't make myself. I'm just gonna do it myself. Forget about it. All that for one. Freaking whatever. I need all that bonus XP, baby. Am I using it all? Am I at the end of my freaking bonus XP finally? That's crazy. I have no leather. I got no leather. How do I get leather? Can I buy some? I'll buy some leather. I don't feel like going and collecting it. Too much. Too much work. Unable to craft, not all selected material. Are you kidding me? Look at that. Those are mine. Pantalones. What? All for me. Okay. That means I need more leather. It's fine. But at least get me started. I need more cloth. I don't need calculations for this. two? Oh, I'm getting two per. I need like four. Is this a new account? What? On my character? On my character? No. I'm just starting a new class of crafting, a crafting class. Because I need to craft some items. I want to get my crafting classes up a lot. So that way I can make some gear for my other craft or my other classes. These are definitely going to be a work in progress. That's for free. All right, let's see. Okay. I need to make three pair of these. One more pair. And you. Oh. Need one more head. Ball of yarn. And then one of these. Probably like the most unexciting thing to do while I wait, but, you know. Ease what it is. We got 10%? Oh, nice. Sweet. Alright. I crafted the right things, right? Oh my god, no I didn't. Oh, there once was a story all about how Lemon just did the stupidest damn thing in the world. Oh my god, are you kidding me? I made the wrong pants. Okay. So now I gotta do all that again. I made the wrong pants. Why are there so many different types of... I'm just gonna make a bunch of this. I have the material, just use it. Log entry? What is this? Crafting up a storm? I didn't even know I had something like that. I'm so excited. I'm ready to hand this thing in. No! Okay. That gives me 5. I need 6. Get the 6. I need 6. That's what I need. 6. Look at that. The determination. The focus. What's sad is a bunch of these crafting quests I'm gonna have to do a little bit of for not just this, but I got more. Increase progress and efficiency. Rapid synthesis. Whose quality and requires no CP. A hasty touch. Oh my god, she probably finished this quest line faster than I did. Oh my god. I've been here for ages. Oh, I need yarn. I need 5 yarn. Or 3 yarn. Bam. Oh, you don't, Ruby Graves. Hempen breeches. That's what I need, right? Hempen breeches. Okay. That's right. 1. There you go, that's 2. Hello, hello. What am I missing? Oh, there we go. There we go. All 3 done. Take them. Not bad at all. Hempen clothing is inexpensive and durable. Yeah, we're over here selling for functionality. Okay, wait, what don't I have? A hat. Thank you. I'll wear the blue bandana. Mr. Pincushion. Bam. Alright. What level now? 10? Oh my god. Hey, my great golly gee. Alright. Straw, cotton, holy moly, okay. Going by fast here. Still taking hempen, cotton balls, hempen hat, a cock feather? Jesus. Undyed hempen cloth. Oh, well, that makes things a lot easier. I'm out? Out of grass, man. I'm all out of grass. Alright, let's see. Can I sort it by hide play only recent recipe? Hide complete. Body. I don't have the required material. Oh, come on. Copper ingot? Do I need to be a little bit low-level blacksmith? Do I just need everything at one time? Oh, hey, look, I got a feather. Gathering. Oh, that noise is driving me crazy. Means I need more freaking hemp. Definitely now. More than before. Body. Oh no, I'm good. Okay. Let's see how this goes. Breathe. Look at that. God. We now craft items using quick synthesis. There we go. Now I can make a bunch of low quality shit at top speed. Perfect. No, I don't need that. I will need gloves, though. Make me a dozen bolts of undyed hempen cloth as fast as you can. Bolts of undyed hempen cloth. I can't. I give up. Undyed hempen cloth. So... All right, here we go. Quick synthesis time. Easy. Is it done yet? We've already been waiting more than 30 minutes for my other thing to go through. Oh, good. Got to level 11 with that. Nice. This is nice. He will not accept. He wants 2 more? 12? I thought he went 10. Alright, done. Because I'm flying. Good job, me boy. There we go. Level 12. Now we won't need nothing till level freaking, oh god, 15. Okay. Now that we're level 12. We can work on commissioning things. Not everything is going to be so easy for a lonely crafter like I. A long road ahead. But I'll get there. I just need I think I can get commissions from the thing. Get some pretty decent XP. I'm pretty sure. Ooh. The hell's up with this chicken? And the all green. I'm the greatest wizard to grace this game. Alright, relax there, buddy. Oh, wait, I don't want to apply for a transfer. No one likes wasting their time. Onion. An onion. Up with that mustache. Bubblegum Zarf Thrall. Okay, let's see. Oh, it's looking like it might. What were they doing? Oh yeah, my guild. We might have to see a level here. All right, let's see what we got. Tradecraft. Cotton scarf. All right, accept. This will keep me busy for this at least. I feel like Shaggy from Scooby-Doo eating this. I'm just here scarfing it down. Hempen underpants. Inner quiet. Oh. What is nice though is I can go and grab my own stuff. Time to time. Hempen more hempen pants. Make like kind of these. Crafting up a storm. High quality. I need a lot of these undyed hemps. 862. What a tragic. Tragic thing. Four high quality ones in a row? I won't complain. Sure. The synthesis progresses, material condition will fluctuate between excellent and poor. Using touch actions when condition is either good or excellent will result in a greater increase in quality when the action is successful. However, oh god, it'll drop if it's poor. Great. Oh, look at that. I could already do level 20 stuff. We are flying. All right, let's see. Hempen undershirt. This one. Synthesize. Oh my god, if it isn't the freaking legend themselves. Freaking Pokey. Lord. There, everybody. Anybody and everybody who was like, where's Pokey? Where's Pokey? Where's Pokey? There you go, there's Pokey. Pokey's here, Pokey's back. Pokey's fucking back, everybody. Everybody thought you just abandoned ship. I'm like, no, Pokey's on vacation. Chill. Pokey's on vacation. He will be back. Don't worry, Pokey didn't die yet. You missed a lot of Batman. You missed me playing all of Batman. You missed the new chatter, Noah. What else did you miss? We're gonna be playing Legend of Zelda Sunday, so you didn't miss that. I don't think I did much of anything else. I played Darkest Dungeon. That was not your old account, trust me. Once you see what we seen, that was not your alt account. Yeah, I'm sure it was packed. I bet you were hanging out with Hassan, too. Pokey's out here hanging out with Hassan. Other than that, I haven't been doing nothing but, you know, I've been working a lot more, so I didn't really stream a whole heck of a lot, other than some days. Been X. Hopper. Synthesis. You didn't miss too much. Do nothing for once. That's not, I've been just working like crazy. I'm fucking exhausted. That's it. I've just been exhausted, that's all. Been a lot of work. A lot. So, you know. That's it. That's it. That's all. That's it. That's it. That's it. That's it. I've been playing a shitload of Final Fantasy, I'll tell you. On stream, off stream. Once a month? I don't want to stream once a month. But I mean, if the people demand it. All the other good streamers get to stream once a month. What the fuck? I'm over here having to stream more than once a month. Yes. Oh, yeah. I'm addicted. I got addicted. I'm even doing fucking crafting now. I played on stream, off stream. I leveled up two new classes. I got Red Mage 65, Black Mage 73, Sage 78 is my highest. Got into the... Finished the first DLC shit that I was doing. Yeah, it's not good. It's not looking good. Not looking good. And I mean, I'm even playing this over the new Zelda game. Could you say, like, old me would not do that at all. Never. Would never do that. Never.
Pretty cringe.
Okay.
You know what?
It's kind of fucked up. I'm just gonna say it.
I'm just gonna flippin' say it. Cotton turban. Right, hold on.
But yeah, welcome back. You've been asked for. Hopefully your return will mean something to these people and they can stop asking me where you are, because I'm like, I don't know. Pokey just left overseas. Pokey's out there starting the next harem anime. Shit. Garlic and wild onions. I don't want any of this. That's fucked. I'm pissed. Don't try to convince me to get a P.O. box. I just finally paid off my credit card, so the P.O. box is out of the question for right at the moment. But after a few, I won't be able to buy that P.O. box and probably for like a month or so, like 2-3 months. I gotta wait for all my, money to come back. Cotton balls. There we go. Yeah, you are. Yeah, I need you to go back to pick me up a few things. You have to tell, all right? Before Hate Horror ever decides to join in this chat, you have to tell Hate Horror you went to the One Piece attraction. You have to. He needs to be jealous. Oh my god, it actually freaking... I'm actually gonna be able to do this freaking thing. I've been trying to do this for like two weeks. Red Mage, Whip, Commence. Oh my god, am I actually gonna be able to do this? That's so flippin' sweet. Took a picture. Oh my god. Why do you say I might? Oh, why do you say it like that? That sounds evil. Oh! Ew. What the? The Q pain. Yeah, we've been waiting in Q for like a year. Apparently, the Germans love doing that shit. From what I hear. from what I hear. I don't know anything about it, but just rumor has it. 666. Damn, this used to intimidate me? What the fuck? That's crazy. All I have to do is literally move around. Why was I so scared to do this before? What a weird question to ask me and not the police. Should I follow his... You should follow his demands. That's yeah. Oh God, I don't like how you said that. Wow. It only took me 16 months to... GG, thanks for the group. No prob. Anytime. Fuck it, you can have it. I don't want it. I don't want it that bad.
Fuck it, it's just a pair of gauntlets.
I care less. Alright, wheat. Now I can check that off my list. Boom. Baba Booey. And then we can scratch that. It's going 11 minutes. Alright, yeah, that said that last time and we waited 45. Fuck. Alright. Go back to oddness.
Here we are, looking at a very lush vegetation patch.
Carnations? I need all of this. I can't believe I'm level 50 botanist. I don't remember ever leveling. I do kind of remember leveling up the mining, but not the botany. I guess I leveled them up side by side. Oh. Oh shit, what the fuck? Yeah, I have no idea why he did that to you. Unspoiled mature trees. I'm not here for wood, bro. I have a duty. What a piece of work. One chop, two chop, three chop, four. How many more till I knock at your door? Alright, let's You can't be picky? Okay. Okay, whatever you say, bruh. Whatever you say. I have to synthesize this once. Food. Okay. Quick synthesize. 20. This is a good way to spend my time right here. Spindling yarn. Out of cotton, so that way I can make these freaking outfits so I can. I can make clothes, bruh. The hell just happened? Good thing I learned how to make this stuff beforehand. So that way I don't fail. Catastrophic failure. Jesus Christ. I open up TikTok and it's just that. See that? What the hell was that? I was trying to look at the pizza TikTok. Not that. Jesus. Hemp and tarb. Hey, where's this? Okay, cotton turban. That's what I need undyed cotton cloth. There we go. Yep. Oh, good. Just barely. Okay, quick synthesize. Make 7 of these. Crafting is a really passionate project here. Look at that, 1 out of 7. High quality, interesting. So then we need turban, right? Cotton turban. Size. That was close. Okay. That's made. I need a cotton scarf. I'm not even gonna bother. That one's a little rough. Excellent condition. Hell yeah.
Woo! High quality.
Yeah. Yes, I'll be playing that
Sunday.
Oh no. Oh god. My store manager's calling me. Lord, Lord, what did I do? Oh, God. That's awesome. Thanks for reminding me. Oh, God. Amateurs Dalmatia. Where the hell is that at? The chess piece. Body. Ah. Oh, ho, ho. Assistant store manager, no. No, when I have somebody that told me they were calling off tomorrow, so they were I told them about it, so I had to change my schedule. So that way I can cover for the shift, and then they want me to have a discussion with that person the next time they're in. For planning on calling off. I'm like, couldn't that conversation, she was calling me to tell me to come in early tomorrow, which I was already planning on doing. Like, come on, why call me to tell me that? Oh my god. Like, I could care less if she calls off. I don't care, as long as I know, I don't mind. At least I got told. Like, at least tell me. Not the night before, keep it a secret until somebody else says so. Something like that. Where the hell? Yay. Botanist. Bam. Quit. Okay. Lush vegetables. Alright, we're looking for straw. Bam. Three bundles of straw, bam, bam, bam. All right, we just need enough to make a straw hat. Like they have in One Piece. Yayo, yayo. Yayo, yayo. Oh, thank God I did that. Bam! What is this? New coat? Hempen tap tarp. What? Tabard. 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 Hempen tabard. Body. Hempen robe. Leather, animal sinew. Sinew, animal sinew. Where'd we get that from? That's crazy. That's gonna be a wild conversation. I don't wanna freaking have that talk. Especially after all the help this lady gives me. Like, come on. I could care less. I don't care unless she calls out. People are too strict. They're fucking conversations. Fuck. I don't even give a damn. That's probably bad that I'm a manager. I don't give a fuck. I've been approving vacations, letting people have off. You know, whatever, fuck it. As long as you're coming back, I don't give a shit. Once you run out of time, you run out of time. Very lenient. How the fuck?
Ooh! Look at that, level 19. Hell yeah, brother. Don't have enough items. The fuck, what else does he want? Hempen tabard? Oh, that's, I don't have the thing for it. Need animal sinew and shit. What level is it? 5? Fucking abandoned. Too much work. Hey, look at that. Howdy doody, howdy doody, howdy doody. There we go. Basic touch combo. I don't like the do nothing. Okay. Look at that, 15 minutes, it said say 11. Okay, let's go. Ooh. Look at that, 25 now, finally, look at that. Beautiful, look, I can wear the fucking cone. I look like I, like I'm getting a fucking, like a cake pipe. Damn, look at those guns! Look at those guns! I just bent a block. All these bitches wanna be ya? What? I just bent a block? What? Bent a block? What the hell? What slang are you learning? What is this? You bent a block. What are you saying? What are you even saying right now? I'm just having a good night. I'm gonna end up on light. Hold up. Catch another flight. And a bottom of anybody to fight. That's all? I'm just having a good night. I'm just gonna have a good night. Oh shit. Oh, aye. Look at this. I'm finally getting all the shit I want. No? What are you talking about? It was a song? It's been a block. All these bitches wanna be ya? What song is that? What song is that from? Remember this song. Oh, you know what? I forgot to, I have my tier list for all my games that I played. Nicki Minaj, Whole Lot of Money. I don't know that song. A little overkill, but alright. Chanel Eurovision? The only thing I saw about Eurovision was the guy that they said was using auto-tune, but like wasn't using auto-tune.
Yo, how fair is that? I don't remember his name. Yeah, the only people that knew about Eurovision were the people like hate horror who were, you know, religiously German. I think they're the only ones that knew. I said religiously German, not fake German. This is the first time I stayed alive during this. Oh shit, it's Verno. Oh god. That's your matchup right there. Shit. Oh, I'm dead. What the fuck? This is bullshit. One person that was religiously German. Well, is he not, or what? I'm just saying. Not German there. Therefore, I cannot have a German thick cock. And what about me? What do I do? What do you mean? What do you do? What do you do? You sit there and think about men all day. That's what you do. I don't know. Don't stop asking me that. I don't fucking know. I'm doing well, thank you. Exactly how I remember it? What? Oh shit. Ban! Yeah, Corpus, you don't need to say it in every other fucking sentence. How about you just say it to yourself in a little notebook? Fill out a whole composition book with just those words. Like Bart Simpson does with the chalkboard. Right, damn right I won't let you. Damn right. I don't get no private chats anymore. Get these little idiots out of here. Look. Oh, shit. I got petrified dabbing. Oh, shit. It's a good thing I wasn't in front of him. Oh shit! Oh, that sucks. Oh my god. Holy spaghetti.
What is it, pants day?
Shit, I actually wanted those.
Leaving you on red. That's funny.
Does that happen a lot for you, Verno? Getting left on red? Alright. I know it doesn't happen to a lot of people.
Can't write. What does that mean? What do you mean I can't leave you on red if you can't write? Why not? That doesn't make any sense. I need you to explain it to me. Because I'm not getting it. Why would I open an English book if English ain't my first language? Bestie. I believe that's the opposite. My first language? Sarcasm. Got him. Can't believe you fell for it.
Oh! Ooh, the healer's got some. What did the dude today? Did I get that on Facebook? Nah. No, I'm sorry. Not on Facebook. Oh, God. You know, the only thing they have on Facebook now is just people throwing conspiracy theories around about, like, freaking George Bush still being, like, an undercover president and shit. Pinterest! Who the hell uses Pinterest? What do you even use Pinterest for? I don't even know what you use Pinterest for. What is that? Honestly. It's for pics? That's it? I thought people use Pinterest for recipes or something. I got like a lot of older people going, yeah, I have my recipes on Pinterest. Oh shit, my heritage. I come from a mixed race family of black and white. And there's a lot of death going on. Wow. We really dropped the last one. Are you hairy or not hairy? I don't know. I never got to check. Let's talk about pinchers.
What?
I can't believe I have to do this whole fight over again. This is bullshit. Oh shit. Orc. 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 Orc.
Oh my god, I didn't get healed. Fuck. Fuck.
Yeah, we know to kill the ad, damn it. Know that now. Fucking heal myself, man. Fuck it. Shit. Oh my god, it's following that asshole. Wait, why did it get quiet? What happened? Oh god, don't call me that. Nobody can. No, who the hell calls people that? I have a hard time believing anybody ever says that actually in real life. I've never heard that said in my life. He is sometimes. Oh, get the fuck out of here. I'm losing it. Ever since the phone call. You never heard babe? Not like to me, like personally. No. Never heard that shit. Who the hell? The only words I hear is Ayo bitch. I can't fucking see anything. Attack this bit. True, see? Speed. Oh, look how cool that is. What the fuck? Doesn't really match my outfit, but I'll still take it. I didn't look away. God damn it. You do miss Pokemon Scarlet? I stopped playing Pokemon after I beat Violet. I beat Pokemon Violet and then I stopped. I didn't do like the post game stuff. Cause we played it like, like a lot. Yeah, I did play it. So, it was pretty alright. Good. Yeah, it was fun. I had fun playing that. Beat the Elite Four. Had a good time. Oh, pass. I still didn't, like, obtain my complete gear set. Oh, I wasted that. Shit. What's going on? Welcome, welcome, welcome. Do you say the N-word since I'm mixed? No. Why would I? This skin tone says no. Nothing to do? Better find something to do. Go play the new Zelda game. Maybe the heart said something else. No. Look at that. Everybody catch another plane? Am I not getting hit by anything? Okay, I'm not sure. I'm not sure what we're supposed to be doing. I'm a little confused. What? Buenos Aires? What? Yeah, verb? What? What language even is that? Oh, shit. Oh, great. It's okay if I get a pass, right? What the fuck just happened? Take him away. It's this one right here. Who's using all the limit breaks? Like they're doing damage. Done, finally. Need. Greed. Did I even get the other? The jacket? I didn't, assholes. I knew it.
Knew it!
Ew. That's creepy. Don't ask like that. It's very creepy. I lost all of it. When Italy finally wins Eurovision. Shit. So never
say never.
What? What am I supposed to be answering? How old he is? It doesn't matter how old he is, it's creepy. Now let's see if I can get one of these. What's today? Friday. Friday. It's Friday.
Gotta get down on Friday.
Everybody's looking forward to the weekend. Wow, I did use all my bonus finally. Partying, partying, yeah, partying, partying, yeah, fun, 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 fun. Looking forward to the weekend. I gotta. No way, yo, wait, everything's. I'm able to do everything today. Come on. What? You're rooting for Finland to win Eurovision. As if. Castlevania ass music. Did somebody just leave? The fuck? Oh my god, this player's not even real. I game too much, yeah. Holy shit. And he left too? Did they both DC? The girl from Israel wants to be Chanel. Wow. I finally get into this and they fucking get out. I'm pissed. Ew, no. Shit, mentors. All right, well. Well, I guess while I wait, I can do this real quick. Excuse me. It really did. Really did. Don't spoil it. Thirty more seconds. Maybe you should turn on some of this year's Eurovision songs. I want to get absolutely fucking targeted. I'll have to watch some of this Eurovision stuff. Is it live or is it like recorded? Live? It's like live. Okay. Oh, did they? Okay. Then I can watch some of the stuff that I missed. Yes. Why don't you try having a proper conversation? Why don't you find some common interests? What? Oh, ask for some money. the fuck is happening? Whoa! As my homies say, y'all trippin'. Who the fuck? What are these guys talking about? Oh, we got the full parties. Hell yeah, let's go, baby. Alright, I'll watch Eurovision tonight before I go to sleep. Oh, shit. Oh my god, I gotta go to sleep. We gotta finish this up. As soon as someone turns tank stance on you, no fucking way. Bitch. Come on. How long am I streaming? I'm done. Oh shit. Oh my god, we're all sleeping! No! Okay. God damn it, I won't be able to get out of here. Good practice run for newbies. This is sad. All that time. What the fuck ever. What the hell ever. I'm sorry. This was not how I want to end it, on this boring ass note. Your gameplays are boring. True. We're down one DPS, so it shouldn't be that bad. Ugh. Oh my god, this fucking rock is in the way. There we go. Oh, that's not good. Don't say true, it's not. I could already guess what you were gonna say. Oh yeah, I'm sure. Oh shit. Wait, I thought we were hiding behind the rocks. What happened? All your things, everybody died. Okay. And we died. I have no idea what happened. To be honest, I have no clue. They're gonna abandon this shit though, so we're done. It's over. I think. I like to let people try blind. What a waste of time. What a waste of goddamn time. What a waste of time. Okay, if I can hand this book in, I'll take what I can get. Hold on. This. No. Take all that off. There. I need my highest class. Whip. And then I need to hand it in. Ooh, yeah. Okay. And that goes to... Ishgard. Do I not have a teleport button? What the hell is wrong? Teleport. Oh, Ildershire. Kadobo? What? Nobody likes Kadobo. It's all about Chipotle. Wait, what do I get for a silver? What do I get for silver certifications? Ooh. I can get this? If I like that. Hold on. Ooh, this is some good shit too. I don't like how sexy this is supposed to make me, but whatever. Corgi scarf? That is horrible. These kind of suck, except these. I don't have any of the gold ones either, so not like that really matters. Okay. Wait. Oh, okay, never mind. $10,000 or $500? I go for. Yeah, because I'd waste it. Tuesday each week? Oh, shit. Is it gonna be permanent amongst your emotes? Yes. Yeah, it will. Leather harness?
Oh yeah. That was a good time.
Good times. Okay. Only put me halfway through level 78, damn it. Town for the left. Oh my god. Getting tight. That makes my character look buff. Alright. There you go. That's it. We're done. We're done for the day. I'm gonna travel to Revenant's Toll. What? God, this guy's sentence isn't even making sense anymore. I have to. There isn't in the pudding. Proof isn't even in the pudding. Hey, what class did I have? Oh, wrong person. There we go. Bam. What? Mona's House of Splendors? Collectibles can now be traded for crafter and gatherer scripts by speaking to the appraiser? What is this? Collectibles? You obtained a collectible. They are higher. The higher an item's collectability, the more attractive to it is to certain NPCs who are seeking to purchase them for trade. Collectibles cannot be stacked or sold to regular merchants. What? I don't even know how to. What the fuck? This is all new. Oh, dinosaur leather? Collectible appraiser. Ooh. Collectibility 1000. I don't even know what the hell that is. Okay, 1000. They're looking for rare filled rainbow cotton. Okay, so if I find something rare on the battlefield while I'm gathering, dealing with the House of Splendors. Okay. Soul of the Crafter. Genshin? Oh god. I'm playing Genshin. It's filtering you? Oh, perfect. So that means it worked. Filter works. Select. Shower. Scrutiny. Okay. Jesus. Okay. All right, done. All done. There are a million ways, yeah. This is what got you banned last time. Because you wouldn't stop. When it was clearly making me uncomfortable. Just relax. It's like no matter what I did, you found another way to do it, and it just come on, just relax. Just sit there and be a normal chat. What happened last time? Just chill. These guys are doing their best to keep a conversation of something else going to make it less awkward. And once you're gone, they just want you to just knock it off. Just relax. What the f- Yeah, just you see? So let's just chill. Because I blocked the phrase. Because now look, see, you're doing it on purpose. Just relax. You're doing it on purpose. That frustrates me more than anything. I'm about to lose my sh- No, I'm just kidding. I'm over here just scrolling down through this. Oh my god. We're doing three more Final Fan- or Final Fan. Three more Fast and Furious movies. Jesus Christ. Oof. Alright, anyway. It's time to go. How much faster and furiouser can they get? We don't know. We have no idea. Oh, you guys have a good night. Sorry, I'm like fucked. You guys have a good night.
I'll see you tomorrow. And then I'm off Sunday and Monday, so we're gonna be playing the shit out of Zelda maybe tomorrow night. I'm not sure yet. Oh, God. It's stupid. I'm leaving. You guys, just fight it out. Fist fight. You guys can fist fight. See ya.